Good morning and welcome back to our computer class. Today we are going to do the exercise of lesson number 9, that is working with flash. Okay, so quickly open your book. Do pencil work in your book. Do not use pen in your book. So these are the hints. 2, morphing, symbol, 3, F8. Now we are going to fill in the blanks. A dash is a reusable graphics for static images. Okay, which is your reusable symbols? Okay, so symbol. There are dash types of symbols. There are 3 types of symbols. Dash refers to the special effect in animation that changes one shape into the another, that is your morphing. The shortcut to convert any object into the symbol is your F8. There are dash types of trained animation. There are 2 types of trained animation, motion twin and shape twin. Okay, next, true or false. Flash stores symbols in a library. True. And what is the shortcut to open the library? Control plus L. Motion twinning works on symbol. True. Let us see. Yes. Shape twin works if the object is converted into the symbol. False. It will not work onto the symbol. Okay. The property inspector of Flash displays all the information regarding the object which is selected. True. We cannot edit the properties of graphic symbols. False. We can edit. Correct. And the correct. Next one. Application based questions. Feroz wants to create an animation in which he would show a smiley face changing into crying face. Which twinned animation should he use to get the desired result? That is your shape twin. Okay. Bhumi has learned the flash in school. While practicing at home, she has drawn a beautiful scene of cloudy day. She wants to show the movement of the clouds in the sky but forget the option. Which can perform this action? Help her to select the correct option. Motion guide layer. Okay. Next, multiple choice questions. Dash is the shortcut key to open the library. Control plus L. To preview the animation effect, press Control plus Enter. Dash defines the path of the movement of the object. Motion guide layer. Path. That is your motion twin. Okay. Dash is a storehouse of symbols library. Dash option is selected by default in the convert to symbol dialog box. That is your okay. 3 types of things are there and by default it is your movie clip. Okay. So, these are the correct answers which are written with the green color. Now, question and answers I am going to give you separately. Then you write down in your notebook. That's all for today. Bye-bye.